Good night, Mr. Bridgerton.
Do you not need a chaperone?
Spinsters do not need chaperones.
You are not a spinster.
I am in my third year in the marriage market with no prospects to show for it. What would you call that?
Something wrong, Pen. Between us, I mean. I wrote to you this summer, as I always do, and, well, you did not respond. Admittedly, very few did, but if you are going to make me say it out loud, I miss you.
You miss me. You miss me, but you never caught me, is that correct?
Pen,
I overheard you at my mama's bar last season, telling everyone how you never ever caught Penelope Farrington.
Perhaps we should talk about this somewhere more private.
Because I embarrass you. Of course you would never caught me. I am the laughingstock of the town even when I change my entire wardrobe. It just never occurred to me that you of all people could be so cruel.